Now remember, for good articulation, move the mouth, move the lips, move the tongue. And of course, a face that's not mobile, a face with a mouth and a stiff jaw, won't be easy for the listener to understand, because when we do look at a speaker, we notice the movement of the mouth and we try to predetermine what the next sound is. So lips, movement of the face is so important.